All right, I love this guy.
The bell rings on this Extreme Rules match. No telling what sort of carnage and destruction we'll see here.
When tempers flare and things keep getting pushed further and further, Extreme Rules is the only possible conclusion.
Out of the way in time.
Laid down with a powerbomb.
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force. Set up for something in the corner, and he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. And he's taking it to the outside now, and that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, to the chest!
Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand, maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much-needed hand, maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no-disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
Caught with a DDT!
And into the count. Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. After everything these two men have been through.
A lot of pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight. He's trying to break out. And does it.
Thank you.
this match is starting to take its toll.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Looks like he's ready to bust some heads with that sledgehammer, gentlemen.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
One wicked attack after another.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
That should strike fear in your opponent.
Of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Holy meet the barricade.
Oh, disturbing impact.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. How in the world did he kick out?
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Delivered into the barricade.
That is a bad man with a hammer in hand.
Oh!
He gets out of the way.
Boom! What a headbutt! We're gonna see it. Way up there.
The outsider's edge.
That's his go-to move.
Pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things. Power slam.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Steer clear.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Here comes Byron. Look at the height.
It is.
There it is.
Outsider's edge.
Looks like a match ender.
Man, that was such a long and hard fought match. He earned that victory.
Well, falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here is your winner, Omega!
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.